I got into the business to change the way the tree industry was looked at. I felt that a lot of guys didn't respect the property they were working on. I knew we could do things in a better way, use different equipment, different technology. When you hear a customer to exceed their expectation, that moment is why we do what we do.